and So do you? series. What else is good? The Hunger Games is good. It's in my top five, though. I liked the Vampire Diaries. I don't know what else, but yeah. Do you have a dream car? And if yes, what is it? I know nothing about cars. Makes you feel happy. I don't even know how to answer that. Many things make me happy. I love storms. That's the first thing that came to my mind. I love storms. They make me happy. How did you find your path of Jesus, and has something happened that you felt his presence? Well, I was raised in a Catholic family, so I kind of went to like a Catholic primary school and everything, so I was kind of raised in it, but I didn't really start pursuing like my own personal relationship with Jesus until I was a younger teenager. And have I felt his presence many times in prayer, in church, yeah, just in many different situations. Yeah. Do you read books? And if yes, what are your faves? I've answered that. Are you a Lego person? I love Lego, but I actually got some for Christmas, which I'll put in my Christmas haul, but I love Lego. I've recently gotten back into it and it's great. Will you do a building? A Lego set ASMR? I can do that. I have Lego now. What is your favorite food? Like for breakfast, lunch, dinner? I've kind of listed that already. What is something you would buy if you could afford it? Clothes. I'm a classic girl. Clothes and makeup and jewelry obsessed. I would also buy lots of people into it and have a heated pool and a library. Okay. What music? Listen, I've listed that. What are your favorite artists? Justin Bieber, Post Malone, the Kid Leroy. He's adorable. He's like a mini Justin Bieber. Who else? See, some people probably be a childhood birthday. just started it sooner. So.